get those materials processed in order to finish the Cairo relay. Is through that. To make matters worse, I don't believe your PCC is capable of building anything that will get you across. There must be a way. We can't give up, not with what's at stake. We'll see if we can't think of something here. But considering everything you've been through, I wouldn't be surprised if you've already got a few ideas of your own. I would have ever thought of that. Well done, Sam. You out there giving it your all, there's hope for us yet. Thank you.
Scare the poor girl away, do you? She's in there. I can smell her. Of course, I would have known for sure if it wasn't for you and your wonderful network. Bless your heart. And thank you kindly.
Careful. Contents are fragile. Like the world and everything in it. Me, I'm no exception. There's your boss man. And that woman. And, oh, let's not forget little you.
Okay, it's okay.
I know it ain't easy wearing a mask all the time. But now the mask can come off, right? Hey, hey, hey. You remember this?
Nope. Poor sweet Amelie. She's holed up in the beach nearby.
Tell you what. What say we make it a race? Whoever wins gets to usher in the end of days. Nothing like the eve of extinction bring focus to the mind. Makes folks honest. There'll be no need for masks soon. But I wonder. When you look death in her eye, will you blink?
Still with me, Sam? Even now, our way forward, our way to save Amelie is the same as always. Your first priority is to get the local distro center on the network. Until it's complete and everybody's connected, Higgs won't find it easy to get to Amelie. She should be safe. So take your time. Do it right.
Thank you.
Seth. Connect your Cupid to the terminal and bring the site online. Sam, you've made it as far as Bridges 1 ever did. We never pushed further west. Frankly, it's a miracle we kept that distro center running. Anyway, you're almost at Edgenot City, your final destination, where Amelie should be waiting. Smile, Sam. Only one more knot to go. One last time to put that Cupid to use. Though you'll need another component to finish the job. Regardless, the nationwide network will serve as your ticket home. Just bear in mind that by bringing Edgenot online, you'll likely be revealing Amelie's location to Higgs. You'll need to get to her before he does. Head to your private room and get your gear sorted. When you're ready to go, we'll give you what you need. Make sure not to leave the distro center without taking the order.
Are you there?
Amelie.
Can you hear me? Sam.
Over here, Amelie.
The network's nearly complete. Just one more knot to go. And then America will be whole again. Did I ever tell you my real name? I wanted to. It's Amerigo. After Amerigo Vespucci, the man who discovered the continent.
I thought it was Columbus.
Except Amerigo was full of it. He lied. America is a lie.
Amelie!
I'm on the beach, Sam. Our beach. The one where I was born. Higgs will never find me here. He can't. So don't worry. Get the last Cupid to Edgenot City and finish what we started. I'll meet you in your room at the Distro Center when it's all over. There's something you need to know, Sam. I've kept things from you. Worn a mask for the longest time. Everything Higgs said about me is true. I could end it all. Us. Mankind. Extinction. That's what I am.
How does that even mean?
But it's not what I want to be. All I want is for you and me and everyone in this world to be whole. Sam. Promise you'll stop me. Don't let me end it all. I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Amelie? Amelie?
Emanating soon. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
We've done it, Sam. The chiral network now spans the entire continent. Our nation is whole again, reborn as the United Cities of America. If terrorists or whoever else strike at us now, even if they succeed in destroying the Knot, the network will endure. Everything passes through the beach now, and the beach will keep us together. But we can't rest yet. You still have one more job to do, Sam. A new nation needs a new leader. And only one woman has what it takes to succeed, Bridget Strand. A woman destined from birth to inherit this legacy. Emily. Zeroing in on her as we speak. Now that Edgenot City's linked up, she should be getting ready to head to your private room. So check yourself in and sit tight.
Your work is greatly appreciated.
You came for me. I knew you would. Sam, it's me.
Emily?
Density increasing rapidly. Contact imminent. Combat preparations strongly advised. Repeat, contact with unidentified entity imminent.
Let the dawn out.
intensity increasing rapidly. Contact imminent. The combat preparations are strongly advised.
Mass extinctions, each caused by an extinction entity. And now it's time for number 6.
Now, I'm not talking about the death of a few dozen species, no. This
is the granddaddy of them all. BT antimatter voiding out all life as we know it. And it wouldn't be possible. Not a Boy Scout like you, willing to make us whole again.
What do you say? Come on!
Time to meet your ender.
Amelie?
Beaches into a single shore. And then will come an extinction like no other. More massive than any before it. The last. This is my purpose.
What the hell they do to you?
The last stranding. My reason for being. The first was nothing more than a prelude.
Surely you figured it out.
You get it.
You can speed this up or slow it down, but you cannot stop what we've started. Even if you beat me, you can't save her. It's all this. This is a done deal.
There's no point.
Sam?
That's the way, Sam. Still got the tingles.
Extinction's on hold for now.
Let her go!
All that for a repatriate. What a waste. Well, we'll pick this up when you're done dying.
Heads!
I'll see you on the beach for the grand finale.
Hurry, Sam. You know what's at stake. If you
sleep.
Pretty clear where they went.
So how do we get there?
I can't. But you and Emily have a strong connection. You've been to her beach plenty of times, right? You can make the jump. You gonna come through for me?
I'll try to take him alive.
Promise me, I'm the one who finishes him off. Good. Then I'll help you get where you need to go. I can send us both at once. But I'll be right behind you.
I thought you said you couldn't go to her.
I can't. But I can go to you. By the ties that bind us together. The Dreamcatcher will lead you to her.
And then?
The Misonga will lead me to you. Or going in like that?
Yeah, I don't need a weapon. I'm not gonna take Lou either. Fragile.
What?
Do you have anything to eat?
Oh. But you hooked, huh? Sam, be careful.
Worst comes to worst, take care of Lou, all right?
This to work, I'll have to touch you. Close your eyes. Now picture Amelie in her beach.
Emily?
Sam? What are you doing here?
You ready to end this? Before the end of everything?
Supposed to do? Keep the extinction entity safe until the slate is wiped clean. There's no stopping the sixth extinction. No matter what you, me, or anybody else does, humanity has a few hundred thousand years left, tops. Why don't we just cut to the chase? Accept our fate.
At the creatures before us.
We all know what's coming. Why delay the inevitable? Those of us with dooms, her, we're all bound here for a reason. We are all of us
a part of the Death Strand. This place, this fucking beach.
There's no repatriation here. One of us dies, that's it. He goes
goes to the other side. Nice, huh? Lucky loser gets to put an end to this rinse and repeat bullshit once and for all.
So, no BTs,
no void outs,
no bullshit.
Just a good old-fashioned boss fight.
Stick versus rope.
Gun versus strand. One more ending before the end. One last game over.
I am the particle of God. Come on! Where's our little Sam?
It all.
Coming to us all.
This land, these cities, these people, everyone.
I don't need the gun, Sam. I can beat you. I can beat you.
Sam,
this was only ever gonna end one way.
So come on! Shit!
Thank you. I am.
You're going down!
Touchy-feely there, Mr. Offenphosmophobia. Well, congratulations. You won the game. Too bad you didn't stop. Well, get on with it.
Guess I left a lasting impression. I'm fragile, but I'm not that fragile. This time, you're the one who's going to break.
Is that right? I think you'll find our bond is made of stronger stuff.
You're already broken.
The fuck? I'm Higgs. I'm the particle of God that permeates all existence. What are you? Honey, you ain't nothing but damaged goods.
You are damaged goods.